Planting a new church or a new ministry is a moving target. There are so many changes that are taking place so rapidly in the world, and that's happening in the church as well. So we have to be adaptive as church planters. We have to be able to meet those changes and be able to deal with those changes and even take advantage of those changes. Now, I think there's three ways that we do this. One is, first and foremost, we need to be strategic. As everything changes, we need to know what are some of the foundational elements of what we're doing and be strategic about that and be able to hold on to those things through the changes that we are encountering. Secondly, the thing that we need to be is innovative. We need to try new things, and we need to be unafraid to fail. And as we try these new things and as we innovate, we work with people to the joy of finding new discoveries of what God can do in our midst. But finally, and maybe most importantly in terms of being adaptive, is that we need to be resourceful. The reality of it is that we find so many different changes that come into our ministry that we need to overcome. It's one of the things I've learned in 19 years of church planting is that just about the time we get something figured out, along comes a new challenge. And I want to tell you, that's a joyful thing. If you don't see those new challenges and those new opportunities as joyful things, then you're always going to feel like you're under the gun of trying to be able to do this ministry. So we have to be able to reach out and to find new resources, the people resources and the different kinds of material resources that can help us adapt to the change. Adaptability, one of the crucial things that we do as new church planters.